Let's fight! Tornado spins up. It's Prometheus goes towards it. It's a shunning on the back, and something's already come up. It's Prometheus chugging Prometheus. I think they're... Oh no. The Team Toro drop appears to have stopped. And it's now Prometheus' game to win or lose. Toro is shunning across the box. And he's just pushing Prometheus back. That is extremely impressive work from Toro Maximus. Prometheus shoves him into the corner as he gets out. We haven't seen any flame action from Prometheus. But I see his drums working again.
Oh, wait.
I hear a click coming from Toro. I think they're trying to run their drum anyway. They've lost a belt on the drum, but they're still spinning. Now they've slowed down. I guess they think they can win a pushing match against Prometheus, whose hub is still pretty mangled. Toro's pissed! This fight is gonna go to the judges!